Welcome to the Census Bureau's rocket simulation experiment. This is what operations will actually look like on the ground as we manage the two rocket panels from Maricopa County, Arizona. It is extremely different than the way we've done censuses in the past. Before, we would meet at McDonald's in the morning and we would pass out binders and maps. Then we would give out work assignments to the enumerators. We would also meet with them every morning and we would collect their D-308 payroll forms. Now what we're doing is we're actually giving their assignment to them via the Compass device. They'll receive their text message in the morning, they'll open their device. They're already routed the way they should go for the day of all their case assignments.
We've got our simulated set of enumerators. So whenever they have a problem, they're escalating that to the LSO level, and sometimes the LSOs are escalating that to our FMOs here in the office if there's something that they can't handle or they need approval for.
That one is actually a working alert, so I will send out a great job on working your alerts in a timely manner, so we're looking good here.
Okay. We've kind of input a lot of real life situations that will come up in the field into this simulation. So these scenarios that are coming up, we think are probably pretty common things that are going to come up in the field.
And all this data updates on the fly. We're not looking at, a day old data. We're not looking at 3 hour old data. This is happening. This is probably 10 seconds old.
One thing that it's really good for is to track changes in enumerators and their work schedules and availabilities. This is good data to use to kind of monitor your team's performance and progress.
This Mojo system is amazing. Coming from the 2010 census as an area manager, I can see how far we've come from paper to automation. I can really see this being a cost-saving effort.
These are my LSOs up here. We have alerts that are generated, alerts that are resolved, and alerts that are live.
It's amazing. Simex is flawless. I've had previous experience from three decennials, 1990, 2000, and 2010. We had more paper, but with Simex and what we call our Mojo system, we are able to connect actions to thoughts. We can send it out to those local supervisors and they can impart that data on the numerators and we can resolve things quickly, very flawlessly.
Layla is ahead and she has additional resources that we can move over, and that can happen instantaneously. And that was never the case before. It would take days and possibly weeks.
That's a great question.
My dad has outstanding.
So that's kind of from an overall ALS.
There's a huge paradigm shift. We're no longer expecting people to dig through reports and figure out where the issues are. The system ought to be smart enough to tell them, you've got somebody with a lot of short interviews, there's something wrong. You cannot possibly enumerate somebody in 2 minutes and get quality data out of them.
We never had an idea of when enumerators were actually out there working or not. So the fact that we've got this real-time data coming in about whether someone has synced their Compass device, has picked up the assignments, and are actually out there working is a huge step for us. This gives us a better feel for whether work is actually getting done in the field and where we need to assign resources in the future if work is not getting done.
What if you don't need two people here? What if that was just one?
My only advice, don't set your targets too low. At UPS, 10 years ago, we did a re-engineering effort and reduced 85 million miles driven a year. No one would have believed we could have done that. And I think there's more to gain than you think. You're going to find more benefit and you're going to make bigger changes to this organization than you expect.
I love it. Love it.
For anyone in the future in a role of FMO, I would definitely say let Mojo work for you. Let Mojo guide you on how to do your work. It'll be the best and most efficient way to get your job done.
If she submitted that she speaks Spanish and she doesn't speak Spanish, then we might have to take some action upon that.
Oh, definitely.
With seeing how well the system is working so far, I'm excited to get out there and see what successes we have and see what we can fix as well.
Up here, we've got a pocket where we're not hitting very much.
These dashboards pertain to FMO Zone 2, which is Alan.
I did send out a message asking informant.
It brings us mass efficiency. It brings us into the 21st century. It gives us that gateway to the future. Let's walk before we run, but we're actually starting to deploy that technology early on.